I think she's in the running to steal my job. That was awesome. All right, let's go ahead and bring the first vehicle. Mayor, if you want, you can step on this side with me and we'll take a minute to talk to each of our drivers. Now, these drivers have been on the road since this morning when we started in Cumberland, Maryland, going to different missions and solving clues on how to get there.
Oh, yeah.
This is Team 28. This is the Angel.
I think it's on the other side.
And they are the 2014 winners, the first all-women team to win by the way. Woo! Real quick before you go, they have been looking for Alexander and Sanchez for several years now. You can take on the car. They also have cards that you guys can apply to and posters that they're going to be handing out. You can take this QR code and find out more information. Also post it on your social media. But go ahead and tell us more about that.
I'm working on that right now.
Remember guys, unless you're a fireballer, please stay behind the promise for your safety.
Oh, that is a sweet car. Oh, they're just gonna park down there then, okay.
They got cars up here. Plus cars are coming right now.
Oh, good.
They're going back there.
Yeah, I know, that's what I saw. What?
So do we know, are they with a non-custodial parent?
I'm saying mine for the DeLorean, baby. Gotta have the DeLorean. The time machine DeLorean and the regular DeLorean.
I know.
All right.
Yeah.
Give it up for 25.
Doc Brown, too. Somebody's cosplaying as Doc Brown. Yep, the yellow one.
So you know you're gonna get it every once in a while. Tell us how you two met.
Is that the Swedish flag? I think that's
we reconnected in 2010 and we have been in our post-points.
We had the big prize wheel.
So after 30 years of no communication, these two found each other again. I absolutely love that story. All right, tell us a little bit about Wendy.
Where's your son at?
He didn't want to come out.
Oh. I want her ass in
here. She was born in 1998. All she was going to do, she was going to go to Harlem. She was 14 years old. She jumped out of her bedroom.
Wish I had a tripod.
Yeah, I know. My arm's starting to get really sore.
Don't do that, please.
Made it. Right.
You know, use a selfie stick and actually have it reverse so it wasn't
so
like
much.
Selfie.
Yeah. So one so far, go say hello, go sign your card, go video poster, and we'll raise more awareness for Wendy. Thank you guys so much.
I'm getting some good video. Hopefully no one swipes my stuff. It says Trump on it.
Oh yeah, that was in the piece.
Right,
tell us a little bit about Jacqueline.
Yeah, I saw it
come
down 9th Street, but I didn't know it was part of it.
No touching Ferrari unless you have permission from the drivers. Like, dude, can I have a picture with your Ferrari?
Fantastic. Thank you, gentlemen, so much. We'll get you to roll forward. Say hello to the mayor. Now, as they go, one of the most important facts that you guys need to know about is 1 in 6 children are recovered because
woo! Oh, that is a nice Ferrari. It's a Ferrari Tesserosa, I think.
This is Team 20 coming out of Celebration, Florida. How are we doing, gentlemen?
A team ran out of gas? Their car?
That's 2 Mustangs so far now in here.
Fantastic. And the weather today has just absolutely beautiful. We were driving from Fort Worth.
Sorry about me. I'm good. Sure. Whatever. It's okay. Okay. It's okay.
No, I was going to say, because I want you to go over and get my stuff. Erica, can you get my stuff in that book bag and that other bag and stuff, bring it over here? Thank you.
Team 20 celebration long. Now, who watched the debates last night? You people? Well, this next chat might look a little familiar. Do we have any Trump supporters?
Yeah, I told you.
I got a unit here.
Nope. They said there's a semi-ambulance in the race.
All right. And we got our camera girl switching out to someone a little bit taller for this interview. How are you guys doing today?
We're doing awesome. We had a great day. A lot of fun on this street. Just really enjoyed it. Great weather. A lot of great town.
Seven minutes so far.
I got 9, almost 10.
You guys stay up all night.
I've been recording longer.
You're feeling all right today, Matt?
That's
tired?
Nice.
We're pumped after that. We had a big party here at the casino. We all got together and watched the thing. We saw Donald Trump represent himself very well. Gave Tom full pleasure. We can't wait to introduce our nation's next president.
All right, fantastic. I get a little nervous up here, so I'm going to let you guys head down. And also, if you haven't turned in your charity, it's right past this red truck here, so we'll stop by and do that on your way out. And say,
is that all of them?
Oh, the mayor's. Oh, there she is. She's sitting. This is the mayor. All right, give it up for the Trump truck, number 22. There's only two in the world that are built. So they have an offshore racing team, and this
they're Trump and the Hillary mobile.
All right. This is another one of our
dude, look at this car coming. Oh, yeah.
Sure.
Hey, I think Tony Stark's in this.
Tony Stark?
The car behind it is his car.
I can't get all the way down there.
Huh? I wait till like, I'm up right in the middle of the intersection and then take a picture and then.
Let's have a big round of applause for 501. Hip hip! Hip hip! Hip hip! There you go. Thank you so much.
And if you guys haven't brought that for charity, it is right past this red truck. What's that? You got a kayak. That's awesome. All right, well, make sure you go right down there. We'll see you guys later at the reception.
So then I wait till they get like right here in front of me and I take another picture.
So today, there are donating all sorts of different items for our charity over here. That team goes in a kayak. That's incredible.
Woo!
This is team celebration.
It's a Dodge. What do you expect?
They actually won the fireball run by a kid.
Oh, sorry.
Celebration Florida. So he's been so excited. He's
the only problem I'm having my arm is dying here.
Beautiful cars, 8 days. How are you feeling today, Alex?
Huh?
Two ice cream stops. Did you get to taste the ice cream that one was about? Well, where am I supposed to? All right, tomorrow I'm going to pizza. I'm having barbecue. So, you have...
This is actually fun.
Hey,
it's better than sitting at home doing nothing.
I know, photographing.
Unfortunately, Erica couldn't stay longer. That would have been even nicer.
Where is Erica?
She had to go home by 3. But I did get to spend a little time with her.
I know, but still,
that's all that matters. Mini me.
All right.
Hey, come on.
All these posters that these people are passing out and they have them inside of the vehicle because 1 in 6 children are recovered because one.
Mine just goes blurry.
So this is Madam Mayor here.
I don't have any issues. What brand phone is yours?
Down there. If you haven't seen your
chair, I don't know.
Right over there.
The camera I have on my phone goes blurry. Some of the pictures.
Now I want to point a couple things out. Go get my interject. I need to get over there and follow me, right? Good. Here we go. Team Ohio. But I want to point out something. When we start,
I only got the back of the car.
I got the front quarter panel.
All right,
Team Ohio. Folks, here's what I want you to look at. You see the numbers on these vehicles?
Yeah.
All right, you see the numbers over there on this side? What you're going to see is there's 6
any kind of vehicle is walking in the
city. This is an elected leader from Ohio, state senator.
Well, except bicycles, because I can't keep up on bicycles. Or you and I would be team snuggles.
You'll see Army Shield. Anytime you see something shield, people are public servants, or they're serving, or they serve more time, they would get round of applause, right?
I would, but I kind of have Eugene look all the way in the back. All the way in the back. You see it? It's like two or three cars down the frickin' time machine here.
Oh my god. Alright, so I was doing the ladies.
Oh no. That's gonna be so epic.
Oh yeah.
Sorry, epicer.
Mine wasn't, but I used my shirt to clean it off.
I tried it, my lens still come out that clean. Something in the glory over on this side. See, it's the blurriness on the side.
The other way.
It has something to do with the side.
Yeah. This girl's been missing from 2007. There have been tips that have come in over the last.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, you might not want to do that because my hand will be on the way.
Thank you guys so much. Say hello to Madam Mayor. If you'd like to meet State Representative, she's on the other side there. If you want to run around and say hello. All right, if you guys have charity items, you can come off right over here to your left. Thank you guys so much. Now, as I said, if you look at the numbers figures, you will see that some of these are elected officials. As you mentioned, this man from the
West Coast is also an elected official. Oh, no, no, we saw these ladies. Yeah, we saw them.
He's also an Army vet, so go ahead and give it up for John Keating. And you're also currently running for office, aren't you?
I am not running for office right now. I'm not.
Can I get it up there? I'm in a picture with her with the car.
Well, you don't have me on Facebook or else I could probably send you the pictures. Yeah. I was going to say, of course you'll see me. Just send me shoot me a friend request later and then I'll send you all the pictures. It's under Jeremy M. Longo. When you go into her account, the Erica Iris one, it'll say in a relationship with Jeremy M. Longo. You click on that and it should take you over to mine. No harassing me and stalking me. That car is freaking awesome.
Thank you so much, John.
Because I'm definitely posting these pictures up.
No, you can't post them all up.
Oh yeah, watch me.
Hi ladies. Hi gentlemen. Will you help us find our missing child, Mrs. Sanders?
All right, we can go ahead and come forward.
What?
I'm multitasking. I'm gonna get into my phone and record with my digital camera.
Now we started in this neighborhood just a couple of days ago, and I'm already lost on what day we're going to be wearing. So, we were there on
Sunday. Oh, that thing sounds freaking sweet.
I got the back of the car.
I think mine, I got like right in through the passenger window.
Freeze flashing.
It's all in the timing.
I did. Let me sit in it. Yeah.
Now, Madam Mayor, do you ever think that
That one came up nice.
Now there are supposed to be some celebrities here. A Brazilian astronaut, one of the guys from Dogma. One of the guys that's one of the, I guess, celebrities. He played in Dogma and Clerks. Or Clerks 2, one of them.
Like who?
Oh, I don't remember his name. No. You won't see John Cena. You can't see him.
Well, thank you so much.
Well, somebody told me you were supposed to be here.
Oi!
charity is over there, but your drivers, or your co-drivers are going to be sure you did. Go ahead and put your post up for the people
in the room. It's getting closer.
Yes, it is. Another Audi.
Now this is your hometown team. So I need you guys to make some noise.
You see the DeLorean? Yes, yes it is. It's getting very close. Too bad I don't have a car. I have a driver's license, you know that?
Everybody's
aware some district
or this is 3 years back. Access social media, the news. I hope this brings
my hand in your way at all?
Yes. Okay.
Woo!
Thank you very much.
The DeLorean's up soon.
Now, I told you, the mayor's going to take my job. That was fantastic. And she doesn't have a raspy voice like I do for a couple of hours. Thank you guys so much. Oh, we got more pictures going on. This one's going to help us. That's right. Team 77, your hometown team. Give them another round of applause. Down to the stage area.
Oh, nice one.
Team number 82 is
Kathy Bowman. I got the back of that one.
Today is absolutely beautiful. Where did you get to go to lunch today? It takes some of our fireballers about 3 weeks after they get home to actually remember what they did the entire 8 days. You know what? I thought it was 5 weeks ago. So how have you guys been going today?
Good. You got behind some of the local team there, and you showed us some of the stuff.
Now this is your guys' first year in Fireball Run. We're halfway through. Do you think you can make it the other half?
I think it's going to make it. We're coming up in our neck of the woods. I think we'll be good.
That's right. All right, gentlemen, we're going to get you to go ahead and roll down this way. And if you haven't turned into charity, all to the left. Or actually, you're right. Let's hear it, guys. Fireball Run. This is the only person to be in all 10 of the Fireball runs. How are we doing, Howard?
Thank you very much. Doing well. It was a good day. Actually, the highlight of my day was putting a milking machine on a Holstein cow. And it was all of them. It was awesome ice cream. We were just in the Fireball.
I heard about that. I wonder if they can sign up for that.
It's the mafia. Yeah. The guy's in the car from mafia.
Good. Do you have any questions for this?
No.
Well, thank you very much. You're historically staying in society here, too. It's great. Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Give it up, team number 69.
It's 69.
The next team member, the Carbonell, always the bucket to we actually went to Camden, Arkansas a couple of years ago, and this is the team that has been
missed that one.
Ever since. When we come to these towns, Fireball Run is such a blast, and they decide to come back year and year and year again. So this is Camden, Arkansas. Team number 33.
I see a Viper.
How are we doing today?
Guess what
vehicle's
coming up after the Dodge Ram?
Oh, it's the DeLorean.
The original DeLorean, not the 1980.
Still, it's friggin' awesome.
Absolutely, give a round of applause for yourselves for coming out here today.
Woo!
Fantastic. Now, what did you get to do today? I heard some people got to milk.
You know, that would be something freaking. That would be something really odd if it was the actual actor with, like, Doc Brown. Wouldn't that be cool? It was the actual Eric, if they were the actual Eric actors. We got a guy here from Duck Dynasty. Standing in my way. Man, you can smell the exhaust.
Well, fantastic. He mentions he's an issue guy, but he also owns the world famous bank on, which you have a lot of historic items in the world to hear about.
I know, they're right, like, right in the middle of the pit.
All right, Madam Mayor, would like to say hello and welcome you. All right, now this next team. You might recognize this car as one of the older ones. I can tell that it's wrong. It's wrong. I know it's Boost. All right, give it up. This is a 1981 DeLorean. For those who don't know, these cars are not really manufactured anymore. So tell us a little bit about who you are.
Hello.
Oh, hell yeah.
What did you guys get into?
Too many things to remember, but my favorite was riding the kayak through the tunnel. You know,
oh, right in my, right through me. I'm behind the yellow car, I'm behind the cone. There we go, now I got it better.
All sorts of rare, legendary, epic things. Go ahead and stand over there. And so they get to do these things. Go ahead, we'll let you talk. And they get to do that while raising awareness for missing children. They get to have fun, but it's all about this greater purpose. Trying to raise awareness
for
children.
Oh, that's beautiful.
All right, this is team number one. And they are number one because they won last year.
Eugene.
Hello. I was going to say hello to Jim, but it's
you don't. Oh, come on. Talk about rude people.
You have it?
Yeah, I got the picture. That wasn't what it was. This guy's freaking standing like right in front of me. These people are supposed to be behind the cone and they're not. No, I'm not talking about you.
No, I'm saying like me and you.
Well, we're on day four. So, yeah.
They're actually employees. Fireball ranks.
Whoa!
You must be starting in
Lebanon. Oh!
The drone's back!
That scared the smurf out of me.
That
scared the smurf out of me. I hear some cone, and I look over that way, and I'm like, what?
Dude.
Oh, wait. We have a visitor. I see you are.
Hi, how are you?
Is this your first time on TV?
How are you doing? Good, I'll tell you what.
This is his first time driving a car, too. How are we feeling today, Marcy?
It's a good show.
We were the first place to drive, if you remember.
see my son.
Everyone's like getting, standing like right in front of us.
You're home for about, maybe 12 hours. How do you feel about that?
Then you get, and then you get the early dinner. And then they're shooting this thing live, so once you do
the people, and you get the minutes.
I'm glad I know you can put that many hours on something. Joy is going to work on it. Oh, no, we got four more
What's your little son's name?
Come on.
Say hi to Tommy, everybody. Hi. Thank you guys so much.
We have a picture of that.